To locate your vehicle's dust shield, it's going to be located, this is the front driver's side of a 2019 Ford F-150. The front driver's side tire is removed. So this is going to be your spring, the coil that goes up around. Your shock absorber is going to be on the inside. It's going to be this black piece right here. It's a separate piece. So you can see the little split right there. That is going to be what you're looking for there.